comes as three children succumb to malaria at the Chemolingot Sub-County Hospital in the county of Baringo. Mobile clinics have already been dispatched to the affected areas, as our Victor Ogale now reports.
Lucile Chepukai at Chemolingot Sub-County Hospital with her two daughters. They are seeking treatment for malaria. However, her greatest concern now may not be the treatment but arrangements for her two-year-old son lying at the morgue. Her son is among the three that perished Wednesday evening. According to the TRT Sub-County Health Department, the facility treats between 40 to 70 cases of malaria daily.
They tend to delay at home. And you realize as they delay, they come with a lot of complications, including anemia. So most of the patients, like the two cases that I've talked that we've lost in the hospital, because of blood.
In Kongor area, the residents have camped at the Kongor Primary School awaiting medical aid. Already, the county government has dispatched mobile clinics to the affected areas of Kapao, Nasorot, Korong, Nadome, Rotu, Chesawach, and Chesakam.
This is one of the mobile clinics dispatched here by the county government with efforts from the Kenya Defense Forces. However, there is another impending issue of the exact number of the people who have died following the upsurge of malaria in Baringo County. According to the Pokot community, it is a taboo to count or even to reveal the number of the dead.
In the military, we are to call CIMIC to aid civilians, for example, such kind of a thing. On how they're going on, and then the little we have actually we have to share with them so that we can save these people's lives.
The mobile clinics will operate throughout the larger TRT sub-county till the situation is contained. Victor Ogale, KTN News, Baringo County.